My name. But see, what I'm asking you is, what?
No, you ain't asking me, man. But you say you wanted them to take one of my kidneys?
Yeah, and give it to me because I need one.
You need a kidney?
Yeah. But what, I mean, you already going to be laying there.
Oh, hell no. It sounds like we're playing for the wrong set of a bitch this evening. You need a kidney? I need help with my package. You going to call me with some shit like that, man? This ain't no work of the Lord. Now, you say, are you a deacon?
Yeah, like I said, Deacon Patterson, my name. But see, what I'm asking you is, what?
No, you ain't asking me shit, man.
Brother Conley, what harm is it if you already open and laying on the table?
Oh, you ain't heard a damn thing I said, have you? I said, man, you're crazy as hell. Now, what I'm going to have to do, I'm going to need to call the pastor. Because, see, there's some bullshit going on here. You say you knew? You mad at damn. You too damn new to know who you're talking to.
What I'm saying is, you have two, like you said, they did the MRI.
I don't give a fuck what I said to you, man. That's your motherfucking problem, mister. Let me tell you something. I'm trying to get well, and you call me with this bullshit. You say you a new deacon. You damn sure is, and you won't be at that church long. I tell you that, because if I ever get close to your ass, sister, we got some wrecking to do.
What is it going to hurt for you to give me one of them kidneys if both them kidneys is good?
It ain't going to hurt a motherfucking thing because you ain't getting my kidney, man. That ain't going to hurt shit. What is wrong with you?
Say, man, all I'm saying is if you're going to be open and laying on the table, what is it going to hurt?
Now you're going to tell me I'm open and laying on the damn table. What kind of a fucking prayer are you in charge of, mister? Let me tell you something.
You get it?
That son of a bitch, I can tell you that. You shoot it out. You won't feel a damn thing. Now, about that? There's too many games going on in the church today. I'll be damned if you're going to call and talk me out of one of my games, man.
Excuse me, y'all. Wait a minute. We got to rewind this. We got to rewind the deacon getting in his ass. This is just a classic, man.
This ain't no work of the Lord. Now, are you a deacon?
Like I said, Deacon Patterson, my name. But see, what I'm asking you is, what?
No, you ain't asking me shit, man.
Brother Conley, what harm is it if you already open and laying on the table?
Oh, you ain't heard a damn thing I said, have you? I said, man, you're crazy as hell. Now, what I'm going to have to do, I'm going to need to call the pastor. Because, see, there's some bullshit going on here. You say you knew? You mighty damn knew, mister. Matter of fact, you too damn new to know who you're talking to.
What I'm saying is, you have two, like you said, you say they did the MRI.
I don't give a fuck what I said they did, man. I got two kidneys, you got two. One of yours bad, that's your motherfucking problem, mister. Let me tell you something. I'm trying to get well, and you calling with this bullshit. You say you a new deacon. You damn sure is. And you won't be at that church long. I tell you that because if I ever get close to your ass, mister, we got some reckoning to do.
What is it going to hurt for you to give me one of them kidneys if both them kidneys is good?
It ain't going to hurt a motherfucking thing because you ain't getting my kidney, man. It ain't going to hurt shit. What is wrong with you?
Say, man, all I'm saying is if you're going to be open and laying on the table, what is it going to hurt?
Now you're going to tell me I'm open and laying on the damn table. What kind of a fucking prayer are you in charge of, mister? Let me tell you something. I need to meet you before I get to the hospital. And maybe I can help take out that damn badass kidney of yours. We can shoot that son of a bitch out, I can tell you that. We can shoot it out.
Nigga, we throwing land on this west, nigga.
I'll be damned if you're going to call and talk me out of one of my damn kidneys, man.
I'm trying to live just like you trying to.
Let the Lord take care of me, because what you talking about ain't got a damn thing to do with Jesus. You can kiss my ass, mister. You can kiss my ass and get off my phone. That's what you can do.
Can I say one more thing to you?
These niggas out here.
Listen to me, man.
These niggas, hold on. These niggas today in the church would hide behind the sacred garment of God's power and demand people respect that garment, while under that garment, these niggas got a hard dick in their hand, running their fingers in the booty hole of our babies, going over in New Zealand with 18-year-olds, sucking their dick down under these down low niggas like Bishop Eddie Long and many of the bishops that's in the boards of the Churches of God in Christ. This homosexuality and this gospel of inclusion is absolutely contemptuous and blasphemous. It is the beginning of the churches of the Antichrist.
And you ain't talking about nothing. That's got nothing to do with what's going on with me, mister. You running a game? If I could get to you, I'd put lead in your motherfucking ass. Do you understand?
But can I just say one more thing, and then I'm going to let you go. Is you listening?
For what?
This is Nephew Tommy from the Steve Harvey Morning Show. You just got pranked by your daughter.
Oh, Lord have mercy. That girl, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Now, he sure was just how
are you all right?
The Zachary Timms of the world, who do one thing but live another way. We must contend for the faith that was earnestly delivered unto the saints, or that was once delivered unto the saints, and we must earnestly contend. Go hard or go home or turn the wrath off this mother for you.
My heart is palpating here. Lord have mercy, Jesus. This ain't me. This ain't me and you. I tell you what. And I enjoy Steve Harvey and Nephew Tommy. I do.
Brother Conley, I got to ask you one more thing, man. What is the baddest, I'm talking about the baddest radio show in the land?
It's got to be. It's got to be y'all. You say? What you say?
See, what is it? See, I've been going through myself with a little ailment, and I'm wondering if. If I need a kidney, and I'm wondering if you can give me one of yours when they go in to get your pancreas. They already have you open.
Did you say you wanted them to take one of my kidneys?
Yeah, and give it to me because I need one.
You need a kidney?
Yeah. But what I mean, you already going to be laying there open.
Oh, hell no. It sounds like we playing for the wrong son of a bitch this evening. You need a kidney? I need help with my pancreas. You going to call me with some shit like that, man? This ain't no work of the Lord. Now, you say you a deacon?
Yeah, like I said, Deacon Patterson, my name. But see, what I'm asking you is, what?
No, you ain't asking me shit, man.
Brother Conley, what harm is it if you already open and laying on the table?
Oh, you ain't heard a damn thing I said, have you? I said, I'll be, man, you're crazy as hell. Now, what I'm going to have to do, I'm going to need to call the pastor. Because, see, there's some bullshit going on here. You say you knew? You mighty damn knew, mister. Matter of fact, you too damn new to know who you're talking to.
What I'm saying is, you have two, like you said they did the MRI.
I don't give a fuck what I said they did, man. I got two kidneys, you got two. One of yours bad, that's your motherfucking problem, mister. Let me tell you something. I'm trying to get well, and you calling with this bullshit. You say you a new deacon. You damn sure is, and you won't be at that church long. I tell you that because if I ever get close to your ass, mister, we got some reckoning to do.
What is it gonna hurt for you to give me one of them kidneys if both them kidneys is good?
It ain't gonna hurt a motherfucker thing because you ain't getting my kidney, man. It ain't gonna hurt shit. What is wrong with you?
Say, man, all I'm saying is if you're gonna be open and laying on the table, what is it gonna hurt for you to give me one?
Oh, now you're gonna tell me I'm open and laying on the damn table. What kind of a fucking prayer are you in charge of, mister? Let me tell you something. Obviously, I need to meet you before I get to the hospital. And maybe I can help take out that damn badass kidney of yours. We can shoot that son of a bitch out, I can tell you that. We can shoot it out. You won't feel a damn thing. How about that? There's too many games going on in the church today. I'll be damned if you're going to call and talk me out of one of my damn kidneys, man.
I'm trying to live just like you trying to.
Let the Lord take care of me, because what you talking about ain't got a damn thing to do with Jesus. You can kiss my ass, mister. You can kiss my ass and get off my phone. That's what you can do.
Can I say one more thing to you?
What?
Is you listening to me?
Man, I done listened to you, and you ain't talking about nothing. That's got nothing to do with what's going on with me, mister. You running a game? If I could get to you, I'd put lead in your motherfucking ass. Do you understand?
But can I just say one?
We going back to 73 to another Bootsy. Big Bootsy Collins, not Lil Bootsy. And we turn the roof off this mother sucker. 5500 block. Let's go! That's Big Boosie. Let me introduce you niggas to the Boosie of my generation. John P-Funk Clan.
I
Gavin Foote, 5512 Maple, Apartment K, had a house party. Gavin was killing that Soul Train. We was P-funking, huh? 5500 block Maple, murder. This how we do it.
Just like the Deacon. Nigga, you got me twisted.
You don't hear him, no. This old school for you niggas.
We walking up on you in the yard.
No ski mask. We're the government issue, nigga.
We ain't coming with no aliases.
If you hear any noise,
it's that 5500 block boys.
And the great Quartez. Ow. That's Jackson. I say Cleveland. Jackson. 5500 block. Enforcer.
Y'all know Triple Life right now. He ain't never coming back to the block.
Do it again.
Don't know nothing about going so hard you start chatting,
turning it all the way out of old school.
We gonna leave you with this in memory of my neighborhood in the zone of the St. Louis city limits. 5500 block. You call it Maple Estates, but Lord, murder Maple. See, back then he couldn't say motherfucker, but since we here in 2012 in the Lil Boosie world where you niggas keeping it real, I'ma tell you just like this.
Tie the roof off this motherfucker.
Put your hands together. Put your hands together.
Freedom of speech, spoken only in the expression of the First Amendment.
Don't hate on my expressions.
Tear the roof off this motherfucker.
Tear the roof off the sucker. Tear the roof off. We gonna tear the roof off the motherfucker. Tear the roof off the sucker. Tear the roof off. We gonna tear the roof off the motherfucker. Tear the roof off the sucker. Tear the roof off. We gonna tear the roof off.
That's George Clinton doing some early rap, y'all. Check him out.